I was wanting to add music, and I didn't realize that when I was adding music, it was distorting my voice. So a friend of mine who also does videos, he was doing something that I liked, and he was just putting small bits of music into the beginning and into the end. I thought that was pretty good, so that's usually what I do. I add that in there. I just come here and I say placing, add music. I'm good. The Praetorian thing didn't go past the thumbnail. Now, I have an external hard drive, so that's where I put all my stuff on here that is that pertains to my videos. So, just so people know, it's a better way of doing
first
things.
I
open it up and I listen to it. Okay, so now I'm listening to it. You can do that to each of them too. Just right click on it and hit play, or double click it, and it'll play it for you. Oh, not all the time, because this is in the open. So that's exactly what I want to put just at the beginning. Usually, I put that in first, and the reason why I do that is so I don't have to deal with this. But what you can do here is you can just come to the beginning of that part right there, hit split. Make sure it's on music tools and remove. Actually, I can undo that and undo it again. First, split it at the beginning. And remove that first part. And split it at the end, that way I'll get a full sound. And with my music, I have an option here to where I'll start it out fast and end it fast, or slow maybe. Let me test it out and find out. This is rough. There we go. Come here, split that, delete it. And then I come up here to my animation, and this is what I usually do. I do that. That way it blends in. Does that all the time. Hello everybody, this is, and down here you can see the volume and everything, so I can actually bring that a little closer. Hit split there. Remove it. Just reset the animation again. So, hear what this sounds like. Hello everybody, this is Roger Hansen with the Praetorian. I am back with there we go. I have that part done, and I had to do a second part. So, I come down here and I put the second part in, and that one would be this one right here, I believe. That would be the ending part that I did for it. And you know, today we live in a world, and certain, you know, the conditions that were going on back in the old days, basically. You know, today we live going on back in the old days, basically. And certain, you know, the conditions that were going on. Now I want to listen to this so that it goes in depth in the grass. Now I want to explain certain, you know, the conditions that were going on back in the old days, basically. Right there, I'll split it. Remove that part. This is the process that I'm going through. So you can hear the click of the microphone, so I can split it there. Remove and blend. And instead of using the black part, I use that part. And now, you know, the conditions that were going on back in the old days. So that right there is my part of the vaccination facts historically about what it has a hard time making the voice too right there whenever I do my talking. If I have a lot of things going on, it cuts up like that. But once I get off of the browser and Hangouts and XSplit and Audacity and all that, it plays fine. So that's basically the setup that I do with my movies. And then at the end of it, I come down here, and instead of using captions up here like I did before, I just use credits. And with credits, I do the same thing as I did before. Now I put credits and everything after I edit that last in. And usually this is what I type. Just like before, I stretch out the sides, I make it bold, and again, it's good for, white's good with black, so I'm good there. Put it at 48, and there we go. And I come back to animation. Thanks. On this last part, I always put the dark part. And there you go. That is how I make my video. And when I'm done, I upload it to YouTube. And I'll make a video later about YouTube and everything else. Thanks for watching. If you like what you've seen and heard, please like, subscribe, share, make some comments. If you have any advice, please give me some advice because I really need it. I'm starting out with this and I'm learning different tricks. So everything is acceptable. I mean, I'm working on it. It's a work in progress. And again, thanks for watching.